I'm not kidding. You can first try every boss with just half the flags captured. The only hard one is final boss. That's the impression I got, because that's exactly what I did after Lubu. I just started collecting the banners and literally first trying every boss. Granted, it was only like one after Lubu, but still. It's just so goddamn easy for some reason. Stop it. I'm assuming it's this way. Pardon. Wrong way. Man, can you stop? Can you stop? Where's the right way? Is it not that way? I think it's a resub Pez. Oh, is the game really loud? No. Doesn't look like it. This guy otherwise is gonna be a real nuisance. Well, that's unlucky. Stop! Holy shit, I can't move. There's gotta be a thing I can cut then. Resub undead. What's up there? Ah, holy shit. Yeah, the game is a lot like Neo. It's from the same studio. Just unfortunately doesn't have the same level of depth as Neo, but it's still good. I do still like it. What an asshole. There's gotta be a banner here. Wow. That was lucky. Thanks for the resub, bro. Right, die going for this, but I'm trying to make it. The guy just kill himself? Oh no, he just keeps jumping up and down. Poor guy's all confused. Boss up here. What's your favorite Lego game? Lego the Hobbit. It's the one I speedran. It's a really cool speedrun, but it's extremely difficult. Have to kill for this one as well. Maybe that spot back there wasn't boss. This looks like boss area. He's a prime Luro and tier 1 ghosty. Man, I'm having a hard time finding, like, small banners here. Looks like there's one around this. Nope, never mind. Kicking that thing in pushed me into the water, alright, unlucky. Well. What a shame. It's a long run back. After this boss, I'm just going to pour all my points into one weapon and just blast through it. Probably a spear. I'll probably just do like a full spear build. Why? Oh, man. You play Sekiro? Yeah, I love Sekiro. Prime Superstar. This looks like boss. I'll try it. I have extremely low morale for this, but so far all of the bosses have been very easy. We'll see how it goes.
Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let Da Chao go!
Too bad.
No!
Tatya! What's going on here?
General-san! General-san, he's...
Father, is that you?
Damn. Whoa, what a crazy... Oh, this way. Man, how'd I mistime that? What? He didn't throw out a single red move. He's a prime Wii Sports. Why doesn't he throw out red moves? You son of a bitch. Man, I do no damage to him at this morale level, holy shit. Oh, that's rough. I might need to go grab the other banners. Might be a little too low. That is no damage. Thanks, Risa Benjamin. The one shot's not the problem. It's just the lack of damage is gonna make this a fucking 40-minute fight. To get morale up. Jesus Christ. How did I miss that? What a load of baloney. That one looked good. Shame. I'm gonna grab some banners.
Thanks for some poop.
That way I won't get one shot and I will actually do damage. It's only 3 of 8, though. Oh my god. There'll be one around that door. I think two more. At level 12 morale, I can probably do it. Since he's level 20, 12 should be fine. There's one over there, like a full one. But is there a little one? You son of a bitch, don't do that again. Oh my god, I was locked on. Decent banners. Can I fast travel back to the thing mid-mission so I can just upgrade my weapons now? So I'm not just using literally base level weapons. Or do I have to wait between missions? Yeah, you can. Okay. And it saves all of this? Good. What is this? I haven't even been to this menu yet. This is where I'm at, right? The main battlefield. The darkness over a hand shui. Oh, I mean, I just pressed square, I think, right? Because that takes me to the hidden village. But it'll save all my shit, right? Okay, good.
Alright. Let's choose a build. What do we want?
What do I have? This isn't, like, horrible, but I don't really like any of the skills on it. These are kind of bad. That's shit. That's very shit. So I probably won't use that. This is already level 4. Ideally, it'd be a 4-star weapon. But I don't have a ton of those. Could go back to the Ritual Sword of Chaos. Which isn't terrible. If you have dual halberds with falling leaves, it's GG. I remember I've used dual halberds before, but I didn't really like them very much. That's Crescent Gale and Bamboo Sever. Yeah, one with falling leaves, it's great. Other than that, they're meh. I really like the normal sword I used at the beginning that had the, like, 1,000 slashes. What's Panther's Grit? That seems good. You can talk to the old guy in the village to get some weapons using the points you earn for avenging people. Which old guy? This one? There's like 1,000 old guys.
Something you wanna.
There's falling leaves. Unfortunately, it dropped at a 3-star. Right, let's see what that looks like. Which one? That's not the right one. Oh, it's the other one. What makes that so good? Now you just spam that and their spirit bar disappears, huh? Okay. This actually scales with fire and wood, which is the main things I've been using anyway. Okay. Let's make a build around it. What'll be ideal for me? What do I want to prioritize?
I could use some more.
No, I mean for my equipment.
Maybe I'm overworking.
I'll commit to this. Fuck it, let her ride. There, rank 5. Spirit attack damage. Okay. What does spirit attack damage do again? That's just gonna change the amount of damage I do to their spirit bar? Yeah, okay, that's easy.
Welcome.
So when I disable these things here, I get the perks on them, right? They go into that pool and I get to use them whenever I want, right? So for example, this. I salvage it and then I get its things. Thanks, resub Hardy. Sure, I don't get rid of something I like. Thanks for the resub, bud. Okay, that's probably just fine for now. And then in bed. Martial arts spirit consumption? I don't think that's gonna matter, right? And then genuine key obtention? What does that even do for me? Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the armor as well. It's just more XP. Yeah. Oh man, that would... Oh baby, now we're really cooking. Spirit damage to enemies who are burned. Man. Okay, where's my spirit damage? Wait, why can't I do this down here? Oh, I can. Wait, no. Wait, why is this grayed out, but these aren't? Because you already have the triangle embedded. Oh, is that my top one? The martial arts spirit consumption down there? Thanks, resub Sazen. One red, one green, and then unlimited white. Damn, okay. I'll just do... Just do damage reduction upon martial arts. Oh, I can't change this one. So the top one's there forever, I guess. So martial arts spirit damage probably be best, right? Don't you have fire buff? Oh yeah, I could have just kept it. Oh well. I can just do martial arts spirit damage. We're just gonna do that. Okay, now let's do my armor. Whoops. Let me take a piss real quick, actually. Thanks for your sub, Clay. Give me 2 seconds. Alright, I'm back. Thanks for your sub, Clay. Okay. Let's see what gear I already have. Okay, probably gonna want this one. Because this one has the spirit damage built into it. It also has inheritance, which I don't exactly know what that is. This one has spirit attack damage as well. Oh wait, no, that's spirit attack, so that's gonna change, that's gonna do more damage if I use the spirit attack, not like spirit damage done on attack. Right? Yeah.
Exit Prime, yuck.
Probably just Armor of Rampancy. Thanks, resub JPIC. Oh, I only have 1 4-star here. Okay. There's a tier 1 item in the prime slain the resub.
My stomach's
Attila.
Growling. Guess I best go out and hunt.
set bonus. Most brutal Ursine warrior. How do I check that? Is it prime oxide? Oh, here. No, it's not here. How do I see what the set bonus is? Oh. This actually would be a pretty decent set to finish at some point. But it won't be tonight.
Let's use some more sleep.
Give my shit some good, helpful things. Okay, that's probably just fine. Let's see if this is enough to just steamroll. I really don't want to keep spending so much time on this. Let's see. I also still haven't even used this yet, so I don't even know how the martial art works. Wait, why is it saying a new battlefield? Into the bitch butt. I did not see that butt, but damn, that is sad. He's a tier 1 Larry. You'll go back to where you were. Hope so. I don't really feel like running all the way back. He's a prime Zyphidus. Nice. Thanks to 10 gift subs, Mowgli. Let's see how this works. Interesting. Thanks to 5 gift subs again, Mowgli. And the resub, Thomas. Thank you for that. Wow, that was aggressive. Jesus Christ, man. There's no way I missed that. That's sad. Damn, that is pretty strong. Yeah, that is very strong. I figured it wasn't even worth risking. Oh, you sack of shit. Oh my god, my spirit beast isn't up. I went in there to use my divine beast. What a shock that was. You can get more damage in after he's staggered before the bar goes away. What do you mean? From spamming the martial art? Slap me out of there twice. Thanks, Recent Timbo. Like when he's fully staggered, you beat his ass. Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I know what you're saying. I thought you were talking about with the martial art. Piece of shit. Missing that timing on that one's like cutthroat. Thanks to the gift sub, Smiffy. Did I get the fire weapon buff last time? I don't remember. Cannot get the timing on that stop clearly. So unlucky. I committed a little too hard for damage there. shit. Oh god. Damn. I need to get something to Mowgli. I don't know what it is about that foot stomp, but I cannot get the timing on that. I think I'll just run away from it from now on instead of parry it. That is the only attack I cannot get at all. Can you stop knocking me out of- what the fuck? Jesus Christ. Really went crazy on that one. What a throw. Shit. No, what? No, my divine beast! What? Well, I tried to get my divine beast out, but he wouldn't come. What the fuck? I should have upgraded my armor from base. Thanks, Recent Electric. How did I know? You fucking asshole! piece of shit. I threw it up. Couldn't parry it. Thanks for 5 goose subs, Mowgli. The resub, Kaiten. Why is this guy, like, actually doing much better than Lubu? I did Lubu at 15 morale as well. This guy is not nearly as deep as Lubu, and yet I am struggling far more on him. Amplified damage just fucking sucks, though. Like, I have not noticed any difference in the times I use it. Like, it doesn't seem to make any difference other than I die in one shot. As opposed to two. That was... Well, he hasn't used that a single time. Alright. That was new. Thanks for you said Burns. I just think amplified damage is shit. What? What was that? It wouldn't let me do that. That's another brand new attack I haven't seen yet. What the fuck is happening? Where are these moves coming? Are they programming the moves mid-fight? Where are those even coming from? That was another brand new attack. Over there. What? I'm dead. Wow, that was clutch. What is going on? What is happening? What? What the fuck, man? I do actually no damage with just normal attacks. I don't really see the point in attacking him when his bar's staggered. I'd rather just quickly go to the next part. It is like actually nothing. It's not even ship damage. It's... you can't even notice anything when I attack him after the stagger. It's just worthless. Yeah, this is with Amplify. Nothing. Doing it backwards and still. I don't know what it is about his attacks. I literally just can't get the timing right for those. Thanks, Resub Icebound. I don't know. I don't understand. I don't know how I'm missing it so much. Of those, great start. Did I miss that? What a bunch of fucking baloney!
What is going on?
Okay. My martial art didn't hit any of those times, I guess. For some reason. And it is still refusing to hit. Oh. That's crazy. Dead. So why doesn't the martial art want to hit sometimes? What in the fuck? How? Good waste of those health potions. That move is silly. Okay. Oh. Oh, that's the end. Never mind, I got lucky. By far the hardest one yet. And it's not even close.
Dad! Hold
Everything
on,
else
father!
Was like sub this six tries. That guy was like fucking 20.
Disobey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard!
Get back here! Curses!
Look at the bitch butt in the 5 gift subs Mowgli in the prime jig. Or the tier 1 jig in the resub Alex.
Father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust. And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants
to follow. Five Yusuf's medal.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those tiger. Of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that Liar Tao's severed head.
And these are the two gifts of Mowgli again.
Has been elsewhere. You have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong and take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And both of you are just like me. Always reckless. That man, he must be stopped.
Dad! Father!
No, the English dub's good.
It's Hongjin. She's infiltrated Dongzhou's forces alone. Would you go with me to Mei Wu Fort?
So how many parts are there? I'm in part 4. There's 7.
Wonderful display. Tell me your name.
Diao Chan.
Mm.
Damn, I still have to do like a side mission for that? Fuck. That's probably fine.
I came here. I don't know. I would like you to.
Oh, you son of a bitch. God, I just want to see how this does on, like, a normal enemy. It doesn't work at all on normal enemies, really. Christ. That does no damage, or no spirit damage. But I guess spamming it works. Oh, the gutting blade is something people were saying was good. Just got one. Interesting. Not ideal. The zone for now, I guess. That's the end of that. I activated the assassin, he insta-killed me. Yeah, it doesn't deal a lot of damage, but it does spirit damage, so it's good for bosses. It seems kind of shit for normal enemies, though. Is a resub Nahiko. Damn, this guy is six morale and I'm zero. Tier 1 random switch. There's probably another banner out here. There's any more there. These are the gifts of Mowgli and the gifts of Amadeus. Put on the fire buff spell.
I don't see it making a huge difference, but... At least I can one-shot the little guys with it. I'm just not a believer in this buff at all. Okay, okay, holy. Absolute sack of shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Why though? Oh my god! Climb it! Climb it! Huge. Love that. Okay. That ladder does not want to be climbed. This is definitely the right way to go. I need to get the other one. Why, man? God, what the fuck? Finally. Please? Is Erisa bearded in the tier one incomparable? Get off my ass! Why are you still chasing?
good in this encounter. Exit tier 1 Fonjutsu and the resub pair. Sub Pogger. He gets to begin Mowgli. Just looking for anything climbable. He's a recent playmaker. Should be plenty for boss now. Thanks to the resub cope. Thanks to resub Hoba. How the fuck do I get that? There's an invisible wall in front of it. I guess that's like a joke. They pranked me? I think you said Mowgli. Please stop. Yeah, apparently the PC port of this game doesn't work. Man, what a gangbang. Got the banner in, though. Banner. They did patch it? Oh, that's good. So now it works. That's good news. Please, I'm just looking for another banner. There should be another one here somewhere, I imagine. Maybe not. Thought that was the end of the zone. This looks like boss room. He's a bit Osen. It's not boss room, it's just a pig. Does he give me a banner though? I don't see any. Thanks a resub, Sai. This was a waste. I was expecting a banner. Looks like I should be able to make this jump. But I guess not. The pig does give you a banner. Alright, I'll kill the pig then. I don't have a whole lot of healing left, but I'll make it work. Okay, but now all the shit I aggroed is still coming, huh? If I give Sips Puminator. No way, don't aggro that big guy. Thank you. Oh, fuck, I didn't look at my spear. Okay, this guy's spirit defense is crazy. What? What is happening? Why is this pig going so crazy? Actually just doesn't take any real spirit damage. I'm dead. God Christ. Sub Dark Knight and Chan. I gotta be honest, I really am not liking this build at all. I feel like I did more spirit damage and just more overall damage just using the spear. This is kinda shit. No fucking shot. I didn't carry that. Oh my god. That is just no spirit damage. Come on, maybe. There's a prime toilet. Okay. Is the resub hippie or the tier one hippie? God. Yeah, I'm starting to think I got scammed on this build here. Though, granted, all of my armor and everything is literally level one. It would probably help to just upgrade all of that. The spirit damage is so underwhelming.
I shall just have to improvise.
Equip this fire buff spell. Jesus Christ, it is. It just doesn't do anything. It's fucking worthless. All it does is just get me killed quick. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm trying to prove a point, stop! Oh, no way. I'm stuck. stuck. What? Son of a bitch. She keeps like anti-airing me. I didn't mean. I need to double click. That would have been fine. Yeah. Didn't equip the fire buff. Why do you keep saying that? It is literally this right here. That, what I just used. Oh my god. Can you stop for just 1 second? Holy shit. Fire buff is just shit. He means fire on the sword, but its duration is ass. Well, that's fucking worthless too. All it does is proc a burn. I don't have any, like, burn build or anything. Timing. Oh, well, the timing on that changed up quite a bit. That was much faster. One shot. Here's a good sub, Mowgli. I just really do not like these. Spirit damage is shit, and they're too slow for normal attacks.
Let's begin the performance.
That's so- I even broke him too, mid-attack. That's so stinky, what? Oh, what? It even played the sound effect and everything. Unlucky. Thanks again, Sub Mowgli. No, he wasn't one attack from breaking posture. He broke it. It's just his attack got to continue for some reason. The timing was really unlucky. Oh my god. Piece of shit. Thank you, Sublapis. And the resub moo cow. I bet if I just switched to a spear right now, it would be significantly easier than using this fucking thing. Even though this spear is still level 1. And nothing I'm wearing right now benefits it. I just have a hunch. I really think this weapon is just shit. Fucking way. That was almost really unlucky timing.
Come on. He hasn't used any. There we go. And then I accidentally double tap. Unlucky. Oh, no way.
That's enough festivity for today. It's high time I finished you.
You could fool me, eh? Shit. Oh. First try with spear. The weapons are just shit. The Danken build is actual dog shit. That had to be like some kind of joke to get me to use those pieces of shit.
It has played on my mind ever since I saw you at Hulaguan Pass. But how could I forget how bravely you always held yourself? So, brother, why do you stand with Dongzhuo?
You mistake me for another.
God damn it. That was such a waste of time pouring all the resources into the goddamn dual halberds. They were terrible.
You're like a fine soldier.
They're too slow to punish. Even when blue and using martial arts, they don't punish hard with spirit.
How dare you?
They're just shit.
You would betray me? Very well. The elixir is yours, Lu Bu.
Oh, congratulations, Mike. That's huge.
Go before things get out of hand.
Brother!
Don't worry about me. Zhong Liao, take her away.
Time to leave.
Please, wait! What will he do with the elixir?
I simply follow General Liu's orders. Please, this way.
The spirit attack when you have blue spirit always punishes better than martial arts unless you have gutting blade. I do have a gutting blade. Yeah, the martial arts are just shit. The dual halberd martial arts,
you
I mean.
Saved me yet again.
I don't know what Danken saw in them. They're just shit.
Sure. But at last I'm convinced. He was the person I always wanted to be like. To catch up to. And then he left without a farewell. I need to know why he set his sights on the elixir. Otherwise, I'll never be able to get things back to normal. Seeing you fearlessly face up to the demonic team has given me determination.
It may
take force to get the truth out of him. but there's no one he would tell other than me.
Thanks for 5 subs, Zayson.
I will never give up. For when it comes to being stubborn, even my brother cannot best me.
To think he survived. I hope the day will come when we can train together once more.
Sleep well, Metalhead.
Make way! We must retake Puyang!
You're fighting well, but stay sharp!
You are young!
You live up to your name, Lu Bu. Is this all the great Cao Cao can muster? Enron, hold back for now.
I am Jun Yu. Initially, however.
I don't mind having you with us, as long as you pull your weight.
Where's that gutting blade? Oh, there it is. So what makes this good? Doesn't even have any, like... Oh, this one's just shit, I see. Oh, it's a one star. Here's the other one.
Looks like the sluice is bound with thick rope. Let's get closer and have a look.
That was a cool martial art. Guarding a banner back there. There's the chest I don't care about. Nope, Okay. That martial art is very good. Holy shit. Okay. Maybe we do a gutting blade, gooting blade build, whatever it is. Gutting, gooting, I don't know. This feels like it still should be all, like, martial arts buffs, though. Somebody in good shape for that. Oh, you got some nerve. Well, that was unlucky. How the fuck do I get to you guys? This way. Damn, this thing instantly breaks their spirit. Holy shit. Yeah, I think this is the ticket. This time around, I'll clear out most of the zone, find the banners. Actually, no, I won't. There's definitely gonna be banners over here. There's one. You son of a bitch. Absolute scoundrel. Yeah, that is super strong. He's a prime Nosferatu. Let's go level this up. So I just need martial arts, spirit damage, and we should be good. And then just, like, perpetually break fucking everything. I wonder if I can get a rank 4, though. I might as well try. I'll commit. Something you. Oh, he does not have gutting blade in here as an option.
I trust you'll be back.
I could use some more sleep.
Damn.
Maybe I'm overworking.
I need rank 4 steel. I have so much rank 5, 6, and 7 that I don't have any rank 4. Can I buy that somewhere? Does someone sell that? That's so sad. You can salvage for it. Oh, cool. True. So just salvage the plus 4s. Okay. Spirit gain from normal attacks actually seems pretty good. It's a shame that I can't have one more slot here, though. Plus six. Damn. It's such a shame. If I had one plus six, I'd be able to take this to at least eight, I think. Damn. God fucking damn it. Give me something worthwhile here. Wait, what? I don't have any more blues? Oh, whatever. Oh, that's fine. I'll upgrade it. Why doesn't this require anything to upgrade? I can take it all the way up to 6. Oh, I see. This will just match what my current highest is, huh? So now these will go to 7, won't they? Yep. All right, that looks good to me. How do I respec, by the way? Because I want to just kind of do all fire and metal. Actually, never mind. I don't need to do that. Okay, I'm gonna take a piss real quick while this loads. I'll be right back. Okay. What? How did I end up back here? I see. That is super strong. Nice. Cool. Really trivializes those guys. Oh, these are rank 15. Yeah. That looks about right. That was not the right way to go next. Where the fuck is the banners then? Because it wasn't on the side I was at. Where are they? Stop wasting time. I see. Why? Just fucking why. Dead in my tracks there. Is he a recent polar bear? Thank you. Just banner hunting. Where the banner's at, eh? Don't really care about the chest. Why are you doing this, brother? Man, haven't found a single, like, not main banner. Oh, this is not good. One of them fell, that's huge. Can you stop? Holy shit. Please, stop! Oh my god, stop! Oh my god. I have to kill this asshole. What an asshole. Banners. This is just the right way to go. That's a little unlucky. Banners? Nope. Oh, there's one. That works. Probably another banner this way, if I had to guess. No.
Oh,
Man, this guy does not give up. Why? How's the game so far? The game's good, it's just, it's no Neo. But it is still good. Well, I didn't expect that. Why are you doing this to me? Oh my god. He's a tier one. Mama DM and the resub chunky.
Such a long journey back.
Oh, actually, wait, no, it's not. I got the shortcut. Well, that's the end of that.
Why the fuck is he still aggroed? Okay, I'll kill him on the way then. Jesus Christ. Okay, there we go. Now just you. Oh, nope, he's already dead. Okay, where is Bob? Oh, I have to open this first. I don't think this is the right way. No, it is. A little opening.
Alright, I think this is boss now. Let's see how this new build does against the boss. It should do well, right? I don't see why it wouldn't. What game is this? Oh, one. As long as I don't aggro the others here, we should be okay. Okay. This guy has the pleasure of not getting stunned by my martial art. Still absolutely fucking melted though, wow. Not be good or I'm gonna be upset. Damn, that's actually a really good one that I can take from it. The spirit damage one. Alright, let's see if I first try this boss. I now have like a interesting build.
The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh?
Are you a Shao soldier?
You're young.
Holy shit! That poise damage was, or spirit damage was crazy. Oh, what?! The last hit missed. It's also a little unlucky that this is a flying enemy. I can't see. What the fuck? Oh god. First try. Easy. That was free. Nice. Fucking idiot. Thought he could challenge me.
You and John! What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Shao Duan I know.
Thanks for your subski.
He's not the sort of man to give up so easily.
Damn, that was brutal. I absolutely fucking annihilated him. Yeah, the gutting blade is really good.
Wherever our army bravely charges, we've been there to give our blades in support. It's up to us, the Shaho clan, to guide Longda on the path to victory. My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable. You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into death's abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all of the land. You just watch.
Looks like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lu Bu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lu Bu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey.
Nice. Man, I really need rank 6 steel. And then I can upgrade the gutting blade again.
I've heard that Xiaopei was stripped from you in Xuanta's absence.
It was the booze! Otherwise, they would have never...
Did I not warn you enough times?
It's my fault!
I will redeem myself.
by offering up this life!
You clumsy fool!
Yida. Do not be so ready to throw your life away. Remember the oath we took.
Brother.
If you were to die, I too would follow you in death.
Then I, Zhongfei, will take back Zhao Pei single-handedly! I won't fail you again!
Alright.
Just calm down for a moment. I shall accompany you.
And I too. Your mistakes are our mistakes, brother.
Brothers, let's shake the ground beneath their feet!
Will you lend us your hand as well? I am thankful.
How many more bosses are left?
With such compassion and honor as yourself.
I feel like I've got to be pretty fucking close now.
After all that happened, we at last find ourselves in Shu Province. Since I have promised the people, I am responsible for
like three or four.
I cannot abandon it.
Okay. I'm gonna call it a night there for now. It's fucking 4 a.m. Alright, thanks for tuning in. New subs, welcome aboard. Sub means a lot. Thanks for subbing. Enjoy the emotes. I'll see you all tomorrow. Have a good night, everyone. Thanks again. See you tomorrow.